I suppose people of our generation aren't able to die for good causes any longer. We had all of that done for us in the 30s and the 40s when we were still kids. There aren't any good, brave causes left. If the Big Bang does come and we all get killed off, it won't be in aid of the old-fashioned grand design. It'll just be for the brave, knew nothing very much, thank you. About as pointless and inglorious as stepping in front of a bus. There's nothing left for it.